Well, good morning, everybody. Happy Monday. I'm obviously driving to work, but I wanted to go ahead and vlog now before I got to work. I'm getting there a little later today. Didn't really want to get out of bed this morning, and then I had to struggle with this undershirt under this dress because I don't have a strapless bra that would look okay with the back because it's kind of cut real low. I don't know. I had to, like, pack it. And also wanted to say that I started that time of the month. So that could be why I had my mental breakdown yesterday over the little bit of weight that I've gained. Of course, I'm also thinking about the muscle that I've also gained as well, but I was scared that the weight that I had gained was more fat than muscle, which I'm sure some of it is because I have not been eating that healthy the past month, 2 months probably, just because of everything we've had going on. But like I told you guys at the end of my last vlog, I plan on changing that going forward. No more eating out in restaurants, maybe once a month. Meal prepping every day, and I want to pick up running if I can, depending on if my hips will allow me to do it. So yeah, I feel like that kind of is what set me off in a weird mood yesterday, and stuff like that. So it's kind of good. But today's a fasting day, so I'll just be doing the coffee water thing. I'm okay right now. Like I told you guys, I was under like 575 calories yesterday. Technically, I would be under 700 and something calories because I worked out, but I keep my calorie count between my BMR and my TDEE again. I've been doing that for a while now, but I've also been eating over that. So I really want to focus and make sure that I'm staying under. And I think with the way that I plan on meal prepping, I can do that and I can get the food that I need. As long as I'm eating the right foods, I won't need to continuously eat to feel full. So good things are coming up. I'm not gonna weigh myself again until the end of the month or whatever and see what it looks like from there. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here so I can continue this wonderful drive to work, and I will talk to you guys later on this afternoon. I'm actually home really early today because they decided that they were going to come out to the house and fix our air conditioning unit since something's wrong with it. And they called us today and we're like, we're going to come out. And I was like, oh gosh, Bowser is not in his cage and he needed to be. So I had to come home early so I could be here for them whenever they get here and, you know, all that good stuff. So I got off work early. We weren't too busy, so that's good. But I'm home now. So I have a lot I have to do, actually. So I'm kind of glad I got off early. I mean, it's unfortunate because of the hours and everything, but I can make them up this week. And you know, all that good stuff. But Ben's got it handled. I'm not worried about it. I have been okay today so far. I've not been eating. I haven't had anything to eat. I've had my coffee. I've been drinking my water. I'm gonna pull out a laptop and do some stuff and things on it. And then I have some stuff I need to do around the house. Just, you know, for home purposes, like cleaning and decluttering and vacuuming and stuff like that. So that's kind of what my plan is for the day now that I'm home early. But with all that being said, I'm gonna get off here and do that thing. Say hello, Bowser. He doesn't know what's going on because he saw the strange man pull up and it freaked him out a little bit. Actually, he saw him like in the backyard connecting a hose or something. I don't know, it freaked him out though. And he was going off like crazy, telling me he was there, and I knew he was there, but he wouldn't listen to me, so. Anyway, I'm gonna let you guys go. I will talk to you later on today. It's 8:47 and it's still stupid light outside, but I'm gonna get ready for bed because I'm gonna get up early tomorrow and work out at work because we're doing our catering tasting tomorrow after work. And so I won't have time to come home and do it before I have to make dinner and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna get up tomorrow and do it there. So that means I'll be getting up at like 4:30 or earlier. So gotta go to bed soon to, you know, do all that stuff and things. But today was a good day. The only calories I had today was a little bit of the homemade hummus that I made for work tomorrow, so that way I could try it. I'm really excited for the meals that I have planned for tomorrow. They're all really filling and low in calorie. So today I actually did the C2 5K run, my first day back at that again, and it was a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be, to be completely honest. But I got it done and out of the way, and I can only go up from here. So like I said, I'm afraid I'm gonna be really hungry tomorrow because I didn't eat today and I ran
And then tomorrow morning I'll be working out. And I don't think I can break my fast until like 9:45 or something like that. I can't remember. I think it's about that time, 9:51, so basically 10 o'clock. So tomorrow might be a little bit difficult in the morning after I work out, but I think if I keep with my water and coffee, kind of like what I did today, I should be okay. I wasn't really hungry today, which is good, but I've been drinking a lot of water, trying to get the water intake in again because I'm so awful at that. But anyway, day one of the reset was good. Let's hope day two turns out well. I've already added in all my calories for everything that I'm planning on eating tomorrow. We just don't know what we're doing for dinner yet since we're doing a tasting of the catering. We don't know if we'll be eating anything after that. We don't know if it'll be enough for dinner. So we're just gonna play it by ear and see what happens. But anyway, let me get up here so I can go to bed and I will talk to you guys tomorrow morning.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Tuesday. Favorite day of the week. I just realized I forgot my hairbrush. So I'm gonna have to use this clip to brush my hair with. And I don't have any deodorant. But I do have body spray, very little amount. And I do have deodorant in my drawer upstairs. It's just secret and that breaks me out in my mouth, which is really weird. I don't know what it is about it. So I have to use Dove, I believe. And that doesn't break me out. But anyway, I'm here at work. I'm gonna work out, of course. Don't really know what all I'm gonna do today, so I think I'm gonna kind of just wing it. I like to get in a little bit of arm something, a little bit of hammies and glutes, so maybe do kind of more of a full body thing today. I did find a workout on Instagram this morning that I might do, but I haven't really decided. I need to start coming up with another plan again, kind of like what Ian had for me. I think I had just been doing it for so long. I wasn't getting bored necessarily, but I was wanting something different to do. So I kind of broke off from that whole thing that he taught me, and I've been doing my own thing for a while, but I think I'm getting stuff done, or I hope so anyways. So I feel like as long as I'm working out, you know, certain muscles and things like that, I'm on the right track. But I might have him come up with some new workouts for me or something, new program. Today's a neat day for breakfast. I brought sweet potato with spinach, salsa, and a hard-boiled egg. Super filling meal. I know it sounds kind of odd, but it's actually really good together. Lots of fiber, there's some protein in there as well. So like I said, super filling and delicious, kind of hearty and savory more than sweet. And then for lunch, I brought a chicken breast. I'm gonna put it on a bun with some provolone cheese and a little bit of spinach and have a grilled chicken sandwich. And then I brought yogurt with some blueberries for my side for that. For snack today, I brought a box, or I don't want to call it a bento box. Not really sure what that means. But I brought a container with cherry tomatoes, carrots, and snap peas, and some homemade hummus I made last night. And I also brought an apple. So I think I'm really good in the food department. I know I worked out yesterday, though, without eating. I feel okay so far. So that's good. And then for dinner tonight, I'm not really sure what we're doing. We're doing a tasting with the caterer. So I'm not really sure if we'll be eating after that or not. Anyway, I'm gonna get out here so I can get this day started, and I'll talk to you guys later on this afternoon. It is hot outside. I feel like it's probably the hottest day that we've had this summer so far. So I'm glad that I'm home. We just got home actually from our cake tasting and our catering tasting, and we found somebody, which is awesome. It was the first person we went and saw, but we both agreed on it and got it taken care of. So that's exciting. I'm really glad we have most of the big stuff out of the way and done now. We still just gotta meet with our videographer, our hair and makeup person, and our officiant, but we already know everybody that we want to do for that, so it's just meeting with them to decide all that stuff. So super exciting. I'm so glad. It's such a relief to have all this stuff taken care of. We have 9 months until the wedding on the 28th, so I think that's Friday, actually. I think I'm doing math right, or thinking of the date right. I am like stripping off my shoes here. This is how real I am with you guys. I don't really care.
There we go. Today has been a pretty good day for me. For breakfast this morning, I had my eggs, spinach, sweet potato, and salsa. Super filling, super delicious. For lunch, I waited until like 12:30, and I ended up having my grilled chicken sandwich with spinach, provolone cheese, Dijon mustard, and my side was cottage cheese with blueberries. Also super filling and delicious. I ended up having my snack, which was little cherry tomatoes, carrots, and sugar snap peas with some homemade hummus, which was really delicious. And then for dinner, we ended up eating quite a bit of food at the tasting, so I don't even have to worry about that now. I stopped eating around probably 5:45, 6 o'clock. I'll have to look back at my phone and see. I took pictures of the cupcakes she made, so that way I'll remember what they looked like. I didn't get a picture of the food, but that's okay. Not too worried about that. It was really good though. And we had chicken Alfredo, and spaghetti meatballs with garlic bread and a salad. And then we had, or we tried, 3 different cupcakes. We only had half of these cupcakes. I'm not really sure what the calorie count was, of course. I know it was higher in carb intake and I was trying to be better about that, but I had 1,000 calories left for the rest of the day, so I think I'm okay. I'm not really too worried about it. I don't feel too bloated. I actually feel better about myself today. I don't know if it's because I ran yesterday too. I take that back, I do feel a little bit of bloat, but that's because I just ate. I'm always bloated after I eat. But I don't plan on eating anything else the rest of the night, so I won't eat again until Thursday morning, so that's good stuff. This evening, we don't really have anything planned. I think Ian wants to work out. I was gonna lay out, but the sun is already headed that way in the sky, so I can't really do that, but that's okay. I have some other stuff I wanna do for the wedding and just kind of chill tonight because I worked out this morning, so I don't gotta worry about that. My workout was good. I got quite a bit done, and tomorrow I will be doing another day of C25K. So anyway, I'm going to love on my baby and I will talk to you guys later on this evening and see what the rest of the day brings. It is 9:30 and I'm getting ready for bed. Well, I'm ready for bed. After I vlog, I'm gonna go to bed. Maybe. I haven't decided yet. Some stuff I gotta do. Hello again. I think he's just trying to steal the camera now. didn't eat anything this evening besides dinner, so that's good. I have to make it through tomorrow. 38 hours of fasting is 7:45 on Thursday, and 10 o'clock is 40.13 according to my life fasting tracker. If you guys use that, feel free to follow my circle. It's Freakin Fasting Fun, I believe, or Freakin Fun Fasting. I can never remember what I named it. I can link that whole thing down below, so if you guys want to follow me on there, you can. But yeah, it's just, you know, we all fast together and keep each other accountable. I felt good so far the past couple days. The beginning of this week has turned out really well so far. I calculated my calories, did an estimate basically, and I'm only over by like 50 if I do moderate exercise. But if I'm at heavy, since I'll be running Monday, Wednesday, and Friday this week, and then I'm doing lifting on Tuesday and Thursday, I basically would be doing heavy exercise this week. So not even worried about it. I'm only over a little bit, right? Yep, that was annoying, wasn't it? I'm gonna get off here though so I can do what I gotta do before bed, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow morning. Say bye, Bowser. Good night. Good night. Ready for bed? Ready, good night, night? Let's go to bed. Yeah. Happy Wednesday, everybody. We're halfway through the week. That's good. A little tired this morning. My alarm actually went off at yesterday's time for me working out, and that was kind of bad because I woke up that early at 4:25, I think, instead of 5 o'clock. But I was able to kind of fall back asleep until 5 o'clock after I reset my alarm to 5. But other than that, I'm just tired today. Today, I don't really know how I feel yet. I feel a little bloated, but I know I had, you know, the pasta yesterday, so that's part of it. Today's a fasting day, of course, so I have my coffee here, I have my water. Tonight, I'm going to a restaurant to meet my family, but I don't plan on eating. I'm just gonna get water because I told myself I don't want to eat out, you know, and it's a fasting day, and I don't want to eat out anymore unless it's like once a month. So I'm not really wanting to eat tonight, so I hope I can make it through dinner without getting food. But
That's okay. But this will be a new challenge I have to face, is whenever I go out to social events, if it's a fasting day, I don't want to eat. Especially if I'm doing my one meal a day on the weekends, I really don't want to eat during the week, even if it's on a fasting day. I'm hoping to stay pretty distracted today since I stopped eating at 5:45 yesterday. So I have quite a bit of time. So I feel like my fast is gonna feel longer actually because I stopped eating so early yesterday. But my water's been helping. I've been drinking that. So I think as long as I can stick with that, I'll be okay. Just keep pushing through and staying determined and motivated just like I was in the beginning. There's that. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and get off here since people keep pulling in the parking lot and I feel awkward vlogging. So I will talk to you guys later on this afternoon. I'm irritated because my commute from work has been absolutely awful this afternoon. It has taken me forever to get home. I'm still not even home yet. I mean, I'm almost home, but I'm still not home yet. And it's been like 50 minutes, which is way too long. It should take me 25 minutes to get home from work. That's how far away I live from work, not 50 minutes. But the freaking road work is awful. I've complained to you guys about this before. It's everywhere. It's inevitable. It's gonna happen, but it's just super frustrating and I'm so sick of it. So there's my rant for the day about that. But I'm off work, I'm almost home, like a couple stoplights away, so that's comforting. But I gotta go home and run now, and I'm not wanting to do that, but I'm not gonna stop now because I'm not gonna just do one day and then not do it the next. You know, I gotta stick to this. This is what my lifestyle is. I have to do it, even though I don't want to. I've been able to make it through fasting day. So far, I've been struggling really hard though, just wanting to eat. I definitely feel that dull, numbing eating pain, if you guys know what I'm talking about. So it's gonna really suck going out to dinner with my family tonight because I'm going to wanna get food, but I'm trying not to eat at restaurants. I'm trying not to eat on my fasting days. I'm trying to be better. And I've just felt bloated and gross today. I think this morning I said I felt better, but I just feel gross and not in a good mood, and it's just not been the best day. Today's been a long day, and it's Wednesday, so two more work days to go, but anyway, I'm getting ready to pull in here to my house, and I gotta go in and run, like I said, so I'm gonna let you guys go, and I'll talk to you guys this evening at some point before I go to bed, of course. What's up, guys? We just got back home, and it is 10:19, and I am tired and ready for bed, but I have to meal prep, so that is what I'm in the process of doing. We got that on camera. Yeah, so that's what I am doing besides knocking down everything on top of me. I am going to make myself a little veggie bowl for tomorrow for one thing to eat, and then I'm also probably going to do eggs and toast for breakfast with an apple, and this will be a snack. I have to figure out what to do for lunch. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I'm so tired though, I'm so ready for bed, but I gotta do this, so I'll have food for tomorrow so I don't make an excuse and not. So, today I was able to fast the entire day. I went to dinner with my family and I didn't eat, I just had water, and that's good. I was able to make it through. That's the first time I've been able to do that. I didn't have to break or feel like I needed a break or whatnot, so pretty proud of myself, I'm not gonna lie. I caught up with a cousin that I don't ever get to see because she lives in another state, and just kind of hung out, and it was good, and I made it to the day, and I'm proud of myself. I just said that, it's super repetitive, but like I said, my brain is asleep, and I am trying to do too many things at one time, so I'm going to stop here and go ahead and say this first part of the week was really successful, and you know, I ran Monday, and I ran today. I did the C2 5K app. I did, you know, day two or whatever it is, so I'm proud of myself that I was able to do that because I'm exercising on a fasting day. Next week it'll be different, of course, because it won't be a fasting day whenever I run, but you know, at least I'm getting in that cardio that I've been missing. My legs are kind of sore, to be honest, so there's that. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for stopping by and watching this week's vlog. That reset has been a lifesaver so far. I'm really glad that I was able to tell myself that I was resetting my lifestyle because it's worked out so far for me really well. And I'm excited to see what the next couple of months, or this month will do for me at the end of the month when I weigh myself to see if I've lost anything, to see if I've gained anything. I just know that right now I am working harder than ever. So that's good. And I'm really proud of myself and I hope I can keep it up. Thank you so much, guys, for stopping by and watching this week's vlog. I really appreciate it, and I will catch you guys on the next one.